Hi people, welcome to UltFone channel. Today's video is about iPad keeps restarting or stuck in boot loop. No matter how many times you turn it off and leave it for some time and then turn it on, it just doesn't boot up and keeps restarting. In such a situation, it is natural to worry about your data stored in your iPad as situations like this lead to data loss. But worry not, we've got your back. Here we bring you three proven solutions that can certainly bring your iPad back to life again. So let's get started. Method 1. Hard Reset iPad. Performing a hard reset on iPad can prove to be miraculous at times. It can fix your device without any data loss. iPad with Home button. Press and hold the Power button and Home button until the Apple logo appears. iPad without Home button, quickly press and release volume up button then volume down button and then press and hold the Power button until the Apple logo appears. If the issue is a minor one, your iPad should now boot up to the home screen. If not, hop on to the next solution. Method 2, restore and update with iTunes.
This method does not 100% work, and worsely it will lead to data loss as you need to restore your iPad to factory settings,
and meanwhile iTunes will update it to the latest version too. Step 1, first you need to boot your iPad into recovery mode. For this, you need to connect your iPad to your PC and then follow the hard reset steps on your iPad depending on your iPad variant. This time, just don't let go of the button until the pop-up appears. Step 2, now, you need to simply hit restore button followed by restore and update option. Sadly, iTunes failed to restore your iPad. It doesn't work each time. Let's move to next method. Method 3. Use UltFone iOS system repair. Since the previous method leads to data loss, what if we tell you that you can still fix your iPad without losing any data? Sounds amazing, right? Well, for this purpose, you're gonna need UltFone iOS system repair. This powerful tool helps you to effortlessly fix all sorts of software-related issues on almost all iPadOS devices. So, without much ado, let's fix our iPad that keeps restarting. Step 1, hit download. Install it. And launch UltFone iOS system repair tool. Step 2, get your iPad connected to the PC and put it into recovery mode. Step 3, now, hit start button and ensure to tap on standard repair option to fix your iPad without data loss. Step 4, next, hit on download button and wait for the software to retrieve the most suitable firmware for your iPad. Step 5, once done, hit start standard repair and wait for the process to complete. Upon completion, your iPad will be back to life again.
and that too without any data loss. We hope this video must have helped you to fix your iPad that keeps restarting. If it does, please hit like and share it with your friends. Also, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more new interesting updates on iOS and Android devices. See you next time.